According to AAA, the average price of gas was $4 a gallon or higher in all 50 states for the first time ever. I know the steps that you've taken. I think you've actually been on the show to talk about opening, for example, the strategic oil reserves back at the end of March, et cetera, what the White House was trying to do to bring prices down. Here we are now, middle of May. Do you have more up your sleeve to try to help bring prices down at the pump? Or at this point, do you believe that the onus is squarely on these oil companies?
Well, absolutely. It's a challenging situation, and too many Americans are heading to the pump and seeing prices that are too high. It's important to understand what's happening in the market. When Putin invaded Ukraine, Russian oil came off the market. That reduction in supply drove oil prices up.